Rotate right, let your spine twist. Rotate left. Good, come back to start.
So as the senior manager of sports medicine, I oversee and am responsible for all of the medical care for our senior and youth national teams. And that could be related to developing new policies and procedures, contributing to US soccer's injury prevention program or return to play progressions. The neat thing about the medical field, it's ever evolving. So I'm continuing to learn and grow, and that's one of the neat things about this field and about my career. You can always kind of push the limits in terms of what you're able to deliver to improve your patient and your athlete's care.
Try to just open a little more like that. Perfect.
The neat thing about U.S. soccer, and something I feel very empowered in, is we really look for the best providers to provide the best care for our teams, and the opportunity is there. It's really been a blessing to be a female in an elite sport environment. It's something that there isn't necessarily a lot of opportunities for, and I'm grateful that I can show other young girls that those opportunities exist. I used to teach in an athletic training and a physical therapy education program, and I would tell my students that your interview starts on day one. So the relationships that you make with your teachers, with your coworkers, with your peers, you never know the opportunities that are going to come from that. The other thing is, I said yes to everything. In terms of opportunities, I accepted all of those volunteer positions. I sought out opportunities. I worked the crazy early hours or the weekend shifts or the late night events just to gain exposure and experience in a wide variety of sports settings. It's a tremendous responsibility, but it's also a tremendous honor and opportunity, and it's really been a culmination of the different experiences of my career in education in a university setting, working in clinical practice, working in sports. It's really all of those things that have culminated into this position, and using skills from all those different environments to be in this role. And it's highlighted my career.